Welcome back to Disgaea 5 Alliance of Vengeance. Last time we got Izuna to join us, which is a net gain. Where is she? Izuna. So what does she do? Counterfeit metal. Good fortune. Increased stats by bonus level gauge. Times 5%. Whoa! Smoking Haze, Murder Stone Story, Fox Spirit Dance, Geo Change. Maybe she'll be the partner for Burn? We can't make that class, can we? Maybe we can? But not until this chapter? Geo Warp. Anyway, this one will probably be the finale. The end of this chapter. Right. Let's find some cool food. I only have one angel cake. All right, make the curry. HP up and SP heal effect. Miso soup curry, ABC gum flavor. All right. Okay, with that, I think we're ready. Oh, wait. Okay, we'll be back. We will be back.
Where would you like to go, dude?
Okay. Let's finish Dragon Fang with Prison of Sacrifice.
You're finally here, warriors of the Rebel Army. I knew you were coming.
Killia, can you refrain from eating before every battle? I find it very distracting.
Lord Bloodis? There was no need for a demon general to bother with this rebel army. Please, let us handle them.
You fool! You can't even see how much strength they possess. You better stay back.
He unleashed his aura, blowing away all the lost soldiers as if they were pieces of garbage.
Now, no one can interrupt us. Let's start where we left off.
Crap! What should I do?
What's up, Zero? Scared now?
Everyone is scared, Blip. Let's join forces and face him together.
If we could win that easily, we would have done so already. Now, like Zeroken said, what should we do?
No! I'm not scared like the rest of you. I'm thinking about how I can save that person.
That person? Who are you talking about?
Aren't you going to assume your stance?
I don't need to assume my stance to face you guys.
You think you can beat all of us by yourself? You underestimate us.
I'm only dealing with novices. I only need one finger. Killia, was it? Show me your true power, or else you'll die.
Here we go. All right, we're actually on his level.
What a hassle. Are you ready? Let's go.
Hey, we gotta get closer.
Are there any good men?
Finish praying?
Crush! Yeah. Get better!
Oh, thank you. Here we go.
Time to get married!
Hey, he's not attacking. Really?
Huh.
It's not gonna do anything. Okay, he is beatable.
Let me thank you.
Ah, I'm scared.
This 14,000, we can beat him. Shield.
Leave it to me.
So much trouble.
I only need one finger for you.
Wow, that's a lot of damage. Oh, it must be if you're in his presence, right? If you're in his direct line of sight. The movement enemies within three panels becomes one. Okay. Alright. Oh. I forgot him. Red Magnus.
You guys, let's super go! What happened? Show me that power of yours.
At this rate, now. Hurry up and unleash me. You actually do know, right? That I can kill Void. If I unleash him, I might be able to win. But if I give him his freedom, someone else might become a victim.
Killia.
That's right, Lise. I won't let anyone else die.
Where's Zeroken?
I'm strong!
Scoot on. Not much we can do here. Is perfect for his attack.
How about it?
Gotta heal. Oh man, it missed.
Get better. So much trouble. So much trouble.
See what he does.
So much trouble. Obey. Die.
Ha. Not bad. Dang. Thank you. not doing too bad.
Let's end this! Let's end this!
Magic wall. Peace has been mastered, Bishop. All right. Nope. We're all good, right? Yeah.
Obey. Die.
Die.
Got him.
There.
Whew. We are not doing that bad.
Come on.
Yeah. I only need one piece.
Oh man. See it, huh? All right, we're done. Your turn. Spirited Tempest? What? What is that?
Obey. Or die.
Top ramp.
I can.
I'll bring him.
Fight.
Here I come.
Stats increase for 100% for 2 turns. Oh, we're actually doomed. Okay. But just for 2 turns, right?
Die!
Stand.
Come on!
So we're just gonna stay out of his way for 2 turns. Easy enough. Nothing we can do. So this turn and next turn, we gotta stay out of his way.
I only need one pick for you.
Oh.
There.
Here I come.
Die. Die.
That's the end of your boost.
Get better!
much trouble.
Obey or die.
Damn it! Let's turn it off!
Well, can we bring out more? Nope, we're stuck with these four.
Die! Yeah. Ah, I'm scared! Leave it to me.
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, just let it go.
Obey or die!
Still not doing too bad.
Yeah. Leave it to me.
Oh.
Top. It's my turn.
1900. All right.
Obey. Or die.
Oh, we almost got him.
You are pretty good.
Get better.
Oh, it's over, I think. Oh, man, that was close.
I want some blood.
Yep. Congratulations, Burn. That was tough.
One finger was exactly enough.
Damn, my current power level isn't...
This is the power of a demon general. We have no chance of winning.
You Rudy Poo candy ass! As our tactician, you shouldn't give up!
That's right, Blip! No matter how strong he is, he must have some kind of weakness.
Even if he has a weakness, our difference in strength is too big. We still wouldn't be able to hurt him. I was stupid for relying on you guys. In that case, I should just...
Are you going to run away by yourself, coward? Oh my, pardon me.
Did that work? It simply hit him in the ribs. Killia, that might be his weakness.
I'm on it.
As I suspected, his ribs are his weak point. Killia, we can do this.
His ribs are his weak point.
Warriors of the Rebel Army, you'll pay for this.
Hey! Stop!
Don't follow him.
What's up, Killia? Why'd you stop us?
The only thing you guys have going for you is the luck to hit his weak spot.
Zeroken, what are you talking about?
Demon General Bloodis has an old scar over his ribs. That is his only weak spot.
An old scar over his ribs.
If you knew his weak spot, why didn't you tell us, Blip?
If you all focused straight for his weak spot, then what would have happened? He'd know you knew.
Zero, are you some kind of genius?
You're just a super idiot. Don't interrupt us.
Because of that scar. That old scar is the reason Goldeon lost to Void Dark.
What? Goldeon? What are you talking about?
Could it be?
Yes. Demon General Bloodis' true identity is the great demon fist, Goldeon.
According to historians, hundreds of brave overlords stood up to fight the forces of Demon Emperor Void Dark. However, the majority of them were not even able to leave a scratch on the Demon Emperor's body and simply turned into space dust. That led to pressure being put on Brutal Beast. Unfortunately, there aren't many records on the Rebel Army during this time.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Who can't get any girls? Have you heard of this super easy to use exercise gear to master the ultimate demon technique? Okay, calm down. Let me introduce you to the ultimate demon technique exercise machine. You'll get buff in no time. With just 5 minutes a day, you'll be able to carry up to 100 people. Also, with the DVD that comes with it, you'll learn the ultimate demon technique. See? It's just that easy!
Wow! Red Magnus was able to learn the ultimate demon technique super easily!
Even Usalia was able to use the ultimate demon technique, Blip. It's amazing and very effective!
Next time on Paid Programming, Episode 7, Double Episode, The Hell Show and Pandemonium! Let's all master the ultimate demon technique!
Wow, that was a lot. A lot happened there. Bloodis' big secret. But I think we're gonna just go straight into the aftermath of that. Because I'm curious as to what that means. So, for now, thanks for joining me for more Disgaea 5 Alliance of Vengeance. Like, comment, subscribe if you want to, and I'll see you guys next time for more Disgaea 5. Catch you later!